We can feel now a little bit of a space after Liverpool the fourth and the other ones. You know, big objective for all of us to finish top four, if possible top three, with direct qualification to the Champions League. I'm not saying we are not going to win. I'm not saying that. I'm saying we are not candidates. I'm saying that we are outsiders. I'm saying that we are playing our league against ourselves to try to improve, against the other opponents to try to get the best result. Do we dream to win the Premier League? Of course. If we don't do, we don't play. Do we want to win the next game against Newcastle and be there? Yeah, of course we want. Of course we want. If we have the chance to win, we are not going to say we don't want to. But we have not the same responsibilities. Everything I say is mind games. Everything I do is mind games. Everything is mind games. You know? The only thing that is not mind games is the results. That's not mind games.